Hi, Dave from Your Diary. We just put up our video of the JBL Ambient Rumble. It has an MSRP of $399.95. We wanted to actually put a few musical selections showing this speaker in a separate video that is also going to be in the full review on Gear Diary. So I have it actually connected over Bluetooth. Now, this does not use just any old Bluetooth. It uses a special technology that JBL and Harman have developed, which should allow it to have even bigger sound. So let me pull up a song or two, and you'll be able to hear a little bit of what this sounds like. Now, this is with the bass booster on now. And this is using the club setting, which actually increases the sound floor. That's really loud. Okay, let's go to some other, let's go to a couple of other tracks. That's a little bit over half on. That's the bass enhanced on. That's the bass enhanced off. That's the club setting on. That's both of them on.
Like the legend of the Phoenix. All ends with beginnings. What keeps the planet spinning? The force from the beginning.
For those of us who came of age in the 80s, Rumble gets really loud. Hopefully it comes through in the video clip, but it also sounds really good. The other night I had this on here in the kitchen, and I was in the bedroom, and there was no problem with the sound getting over there. This is the JBL Ambient Rumble. It has an MSRP of $399.95. This is Dan from Your Diary. Thanks very much for watching. I like dirt.